Archaeologists have uncovered Iron Age tombs in Croatia dating back nearly 3,000 years with the help of scent tracking abilities of trained dogs. The dogs sniffed out burial chests containing human bones and artifacts in a hilltop fort. Experts said that using dogs could be a good way to identify archaeological sites, as it is less destructive than many traditional methods. Subscribe to the channel for more news.